Hey guys, welcome to another Living SATV video, David here. So today I'm going to show you guys, this is Meisdal because they have very interesting houses on this side of town itself. So going to see that side. Okay guys, let's see Meisdal around here. We very impressive area, so yeah, there's Meisdal. So this is a beautiful area. You're in night clinic. Impressive. So the road looks like. It's like a mixture of standalone houses with complexes. Do you guys know about this area? Let us know down below. Very nice area, very nicely looked after. Sure, very surprised. This is like in a Pretoria East type of level.
Top notch, top notch. Douglas Mansions.
Gee, look at this one.
Wow.
It's just funny how the more you explore Joburg, you just realize the less you know Joburg. Amazing neighborhood, eh? Old houses were modernized. It's such a beautiful neighborhood. Wow. Church.
sport here is more the complexes. People maintaining their houses. Very nice. It's me is all in a nutshell. I'm very surprised with the sun of on the south. Impressive, they have like a business park around here. It's actually a very interesting mosque, eh? Stunning. Okay, so on the other side of the road they have a Blue Crane Ridge, which is basically a mall. Okay, so this side is what we're going to explore now. Stunning properties, eh? John, look at the view from here, eh? Cool, eh? So an area with lots of complexes. So you guys can see specifically the area, beautiful area. This is the crane, yeah, so this is what I was talking about. You guys probably know by now how these open air malls work in South Africa, right here. Conveniently located, yada yada yada. Quite interesting.